everybody. Today is what's today? Today is Monday, May 14th, the day after Mother's Day, and I'm at the gas station. About to go purchase some gas, cause you know my car needs some gas or whatever. Yeah. What number is it? Okay. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Can I put 10 on 3? I'm cute. Thank you. I didn't even see it. Like when I was walking to the gas station, I usually go like to the right instead of like, it was like, never mind. Like it was confusing. This gas station is confusing, but it is what it is. About to get my gas, hunty. About to get my gas. Put 10 on 3. This. Okay, this push. When you pump your gas the easy way, y'all should follow the wave. It's Litty. But yeah, I can't really see myself. Okay, yeah, but I'm pumping my gas or whatever, and that's all. Oh, I thought I pressed it. Did she put it? Like, what the hell? Confused. Okay. I was wondering why it didn't go. Yeah. Logging or whatever. I hope y'all's Monday is going well. Mine is. Yeah. I got this little head wrap from Beauty Supply. If y'all like it. I'll try to figure out how much it is and I'll let y'all know. I think it was like I think it was like $5. It's not that expensive. Yeah, I love stuff like this, so. I could have just went right there, huh? Alright, bet. You better move out the way before I hit your car, cause I ain't paying no insurance. Got me Esther. Leave me on and I'll run after you. So I'm trying to figure out if they gonna move or not, because I don't got time for the BS today. Okay. So, I thought I put it in drive. Ooh. So, I might go to clean the car, or I'm going to Chick-fil-A, you think? Because Chick-fil-A is the bomb.com. If y'all didn't already know by now, then you know now it's the bomb.com, sis. Get you some Chick-fil-A and prosper. But yeah, that's where I'm going right now. Want to get some Chick-fil-A. Gonna make a U-turn. There's traffic over here. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Okay, I think I'm gonna make it right here. Nobody better hear me, because since I don't got time for that. I don't got time, sis. I don't got time for that. Look at my face. Oh my gosh. It's glowing, guys. It's glowing. The sun is coming through. It's giving me face. I'm giving y'all face. I'm giving y'all whatever y'all want. Giving y'all face. Okay, let me stop. But yeah, I think I'm about to clean this car, though. That's what I'm about to do, because y'all don't even want to see y'all in car. I'm just playing, but yeah. Wow, I'm like literally glowing. Like, I'm glowing, guys. I'm glowing. Let me play some music. Oh, heck no. We ain't gonna listen to this today. Sorry, sis. We ain't gonna listen to this today. Where's the music that I want? This is all rubbish. Why are they playing this type of music on 97 now? What the hell is that?
$1 a month on a lightning fast 4G LTE nationwide network and no contract. That's our best deal ever.
Buyers now. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I'm confused just as y'all are. In with the
simple. A month equals 30 days. Limited time offer ends 9/30/18. Please refer always to the latest terms and conditions of service at simplemobile.com.
You know what? Simplemobile.com. Simplemobile. I don't know if y'all use that, but I don't. Y'all don't need to know what I use, so yeah. I wasn't gonna tell y'all anyway, so it doesn't matter. Sorry. So right now I'm headed to get my cord. I'm headed right now to get my cord cleaned, because sis, this car is, I don't know what's going on. Like, I literally don't know what's going on, like, at all. But yeah, that's where I'm headed to right now. Like, play some music. Like, I'm getting really mad. Like, ain't playing no type of music. I ain't listening to no type of music. No, 50% off. Shut up. You just want to take our money. Shut up. Nobody wants to buy nothing from you. Shut up. I'm glad I found a gas station for a cheap price. Like, sis, you can never find a cheap gas station in Houston. You have to search. Like, you really have to search, because, oh, Lord, these gas prices is giving me a headache. $97.9. Jesus.
Raising awareness, two very important community activities for you to be a part of.
Hey, get it, go. Okay, check my swag, got a swag, big. Hey, this is my song. If you like this song, comment a red heart. Deep in my feelings, like I'm touching the ceiling. Memories, will you do something to me? Can't get my heart like you do. Something ain't get a heart like you do. Bad Buddha, baby, add a Buddha. Go bad Buddha, baby, add a. It just won't stop me, girl. Bad Buddha. Baby, I boot up. Go bad and boot up. Baby, I it just won't stop it, girl.
It's true. I think I might grab a diamond.
Baby, add a boot up. No batter, boot up. Baby, add it. It just won't stop. Big girl, batter, boot up. Baby, add a boot up. And the heart go batter, boot up. Baby, add it. It just won't stop. Big girl, losing love.
Everything you want, we gotta ask.
I say boot up, boot up, boot up, boot up.
So you're from the jump, I don't really choose.
I say boot up, boot up, boot up, boot up. All of the same thing. I should have stayed here. I'm tripping. Maybe next time.
Then
it gets hot like you do. Get my heart like you do. Batter, boot up. Baby, add a boot up. Go batter, boot up. Baby, add a. It just won't stop. Big girl, batter, boot up. Baby, add a boot up. And my heart go batter, boot up. Baby, add a. It just won't stop. Big girl. Ella May, yes ma'am, yes ma'am. Batter, boot up, batter, boot up.
Such a crazy feeling.
Like,
I don't want to get too attached, but
I already am. Oh no, girl, I don't know what to tell you.
One thing, but I guess I should listen to my heart.
Yes ma'am, you should, you should. Always follow your heart.
Right?
Telling
you.
97.9
The Box. Here's what's
breaking out the box.
Better
put up.
Featuring J. Cole. Come through and chill.
Very cool.
I never listened to J. Cole, so like, this is kind of lit. This is Litty. Like, lit. Get lit with me.
Yeah. I don't want to put no pressure on you. I just want to put a blessing on you. Since our last undressing session, I'm not really sure if you've been checking. I'm progressing. I just heard my song just popping out in Macedonia and even Serbia. I don't mean to burden you. If you got a man since then, I understand. Last thing I want to do is get you jammed. Especially if he's the fan. He probably never want to hear my shit again. And I need every single...
Okay, guys. Look at this traffic. What I show y'all? Okay, let me just show y'all. Like, bruh, what the, that's ridiculous. It's only Monday though, like, I don't understand what's going on. But yeah, I'm gonna do a fashion haul, but I keep talking about it, whatever. I'm gonna really real life do it. I have to upload this other video I got on my phone, and then I'm trying to upload 3 videos today. So that's what I'm really trying to do today, but it is what it is. If I can't do it, I can't do it. I'll try to do it tomorrow, and yeah, I'll try to do it tomorrow so y'all can watch and enjoy my vlogs, my fashion hauls and my vlogs or whatever. But I think I'm gonna do a story time too. That would be really interesting. That's very interesting. I want to do a story time. But yeah. Anyways, hope y'all are enjoying your Monday. As I said before, if you're at work, secure the bag. If you work for yourself, still secure the bag. You do YouTube, secure the bag. Vlog. Get up and vlog. Even when you don't feel like doing something, just do it, because you know you're gonna gain something off of it. So just do it. Like, just do it. Like Nike, just do it. Just do it. But yeah. But I hope everybody's having a wonderful Monday. Some people are getting off of work right now. Some people still at work. keep making your money. Keep doing what you gotta do to secure the bag. Yeah. Actually, like, recorded off of iPhone, my phone, instead of a camera. I think this is way better than a camera. So I don't have to spend money, like, a lot of money on a camera. So if you want to have great quality, like a great quality video, you should get an iPhone 8 Plus, or I think you should get like an iPhone X. I don't know. That's very, don't get an iPhone X if you can't afford it. It's fine. But I have an iPhone 8 Plus, so that's why my quality looks so bomb. I didn't think it would look this bomb. Like, I'm very, like, I love the quality. It's very bomb. Yeah. I hate when this happens. This is rubbish and nonsense. But yeah, I will talk to y'all when I get to the, what is it called? I'll call y'all when I get, not, I won't call y'all. I will talk to y'all when I get to the car wash. Bye, guys.